XenonSupply.com. Today we have a 2010 Camry SE that we'll be doing an HID single beam installation on. Let's pop the hood and get started. Here are the tools you'll need to do this installation. You'll need some painter's tape, the wire cutters, a 10mm socket wrench, and the 8 zip ties included in the kit. Today we're using the H11 Premium Ballast and Phillips Upgrade Bulb Kit, available on XenonSupply.com. Before starting any installation on your vehicle, you must first disconnect the negative terminal. Go ahead and take the 10mm socket wrench, loosen the bolt. It should come away pretty easily. Now to keep this from touching again, you'll want to take some painter's tape and cover the terminal while you're working on the vehicle. There you go. This is how to remove the standard halogen bulbs on the driver's side. Take your thumb, press down on the end of the connector, and push away. Now the bulb should come out, turning counterclockwise, and pulling out. There you go. The passenger side is the exact same procedure. Take your hand, press down on the end of the connector here, pull away. And turn counterclockwise. As you can see here, on the passenger side, we've mounted the ballast to the wiring harness that's running along the bottom of the chassis on top of the windshield washer fluid tubing. It's nice and secure, it's not really going to go anywhere. We can go ahead and connect the HID harness. The largest of the wires here, the longest, has to go directly to the ballast. Let it snap into place, tug on it, make sure it's nice and firm. You can then plug in the HID bulb with the grounding strip facing down back into the headlight housing. Make sure you turn clockwise to tighten. Now, the stock wiring harness has two different leads that you'll need to connect. With these leads from the HID harness. The black is going to connect to the white black stripe on the left side here. Blue is going to connect to the opposite. Make sure you electrical tape this connection here to make sure it doesn't come loose. You can now connect your amp stock connections here. Clean up your wiring, and the passenger side is complete. As you can see here, we've taken the driver's side ballast and mounted it behind the battery on the wiring harness that runs behind it. Make sure it's nice and firm, give it a good tug. Remember, same with the passenger side, the stock wiring harness has two separate leads. This one is a white with black stripe that's connecting to the negative terminal on the HID harness. The brown stripe, or brown silver stripe, connects to the blue wire on the HID harness. Installation is the same as the passenger side. Let's go ahead and get this done.